There's a fairly frequent question that I get, and it's how do you come up with all these ideas for YouTube videos? Now, I have some strategies for that, and in today's videos, I am gonna share with you exactly that. Yo, Karla Frétta. My name is Arnaldur. I'm a photographer and a video creator from Iceland. So, in today's video, as I said, we are gonna dive into like my strategies and my thought process on like coming up with all these videos. Now, I'm not here to waste your time, so I have timestamps throughout the entire video, but do know that if you watch the video, it helps me out. Also, if you could smack that like button for me, then that also helps me out. So, I have like broken this video down to 5 sections and 5 tips, and the first one, and bear with me here, this is my first tip, and that is to exercise your creative muscle. Now, what I mean by that is that I truly believe that creativity is something that you can, you know, work on and become better at. Just like going to the gym, if you want to have big biceps, you need to go and like constantly be lifting, you know? Same thing we think with creativity. The more creative you are and the more creative you get and the more things you create, the more creativity you're gonna get, the more creative ideas you're gonna get in your head, you know? And I can feel that in periods where I'm super creative, I'm just creating all the time and I'm constantly in motion, I feel that ideas flow to me much more easily. So for me, I'm personally constantly trying to create something and I feel that, you know, gets my creative muscle to become big. You understand? Okay, so the second little tip is that once I get the ideas, I try to make sure to write them down. Because if I don't do it, I'm telling you, I forget that. Forget them. And I know that there are some good ideas that I get in my head, and I'm like, I'm never gonna forget this. And then like 2-3 days later, I'm like, what was I thinking? What was that idea? It was so good. So write them down is so essential. And I usually keep a little book with me where I write down ideas, or even just here I have a, like, I own a smartphone. Do you guys own a smartphone? Everybody has a smartphone nowadays. And there you can have these notes programs. And I highly recommend it, you know, write things down or spreadsheet, whatever works best for you. Personally, I like to have a book with me all the time, and I'm just writing when the inspiration hit me. It hits me, boom, I've written it down. Now, the third little tip while we're talking about writing things down is that I personally try to sit down every now and then and just brainstorm. So basically what I do, I make myself a little coffee and then maybe listen to music or whatnot. I get super inspired by music. I don't know about you, but when I'm listening to a good music track, that's often when I get like, wow, I want to go create something. So, but that was not a part of, you know, the bullet points, the almighty bullet points. That was something that just came to me right now. But sitting down for me and just brainstorming ideas, that's a very good way to get these, you know, video ideas for all these videos. And to me, I try not to procrastinate and be like, I get this writer stop. I basically just sit down and write whatever. I don't care if this is just total bullshit that I'm writing, because the more ideas I get flow, I'm like, drr, drr, drr. And then I have a list and maybe there are 2-3 videos there that I think like, this is a great idea. And maybe everything is a great idea, but usually there are a bunch of things that I'm looking at like, not gonna create this, you know? So I encourage you to, you know, sit down and brainstorm. All right, so the fourth little tip and something that helps me a lot in just coming up with ideas, because the truth is, if you want to be a content creator, you have to have endless ideas for, like, the content cannot stop, you know? And one thing that I like is to follow people that inspire me and get inspired by other people. Maybe. This is just an excuse for me to, you know, scroll on Instagram, but I do like scrolling on Instagram, especially for the photographers that I like admire, and just here on YouTube, I hang out on YouTube so much, and following the content creators that I like, I can get inspired by their ideas, and maybe I can put a twist on it, or I see something, he did it like this, and she did it like this, and then, you know, I want to do something similar, or I get an idea from their idea. So just keep being, you know, yeah, I get inspired by people, you know, so maybe that's something for you too. All right, so the fifth little thing I've wrote down here is to, you know, take a break. This I am, like, when it comes to YouTube and content creation for me, this is something that I neglect a whole lot. Personally, I get a little bit stressed out when I'm not creating here for you guys and creating videos, because I know this doesn't make sense, but I feel like everything I built up is not gonna, it's just gonna fall if I'm not constantly pushing. But from all the other jobs and things that I have done in my life, taking a break every now and then has really just filled me up with new ideas and new motivation to get to start doing, you know, this again. And this is something that I want to try to do here more. Just take 1, 2, 3 weeks of break, because I know from past experiences that just a little bit of break from the thing that you're obsessed with, like I am a insanely obsessed personality, you know, I get obsessed with this or whatever, give me something else, and I just think about that. And sometimes just stepping out of that and just taking a little break can fill me up with new ideas. So this is something I'm going to try to do here, and something that I highly recommend that you do too, or look into at least. No, don't take my words as a law. Just, you know, we're having a little chat and I'm sharing things that have helped me along my way in this YouTube journey and content creation and photography and everything here that we're doing, you know? Anyways, I am not going to keep this any longer. This was just a... Just want to address this question because I've seen it more than once. If you have any questions, as always, you know, you can feel free to ask in the comments down below. If you could, again, smack that like button for me, it would really help me out. Consider subscribing because, you know, I create a bunch of videos. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. I'm out. Peace!